because they were not able to defend themselves against men who are bigger and stronger than them. Because
don't say men are bigger and stronger than women. That's not true.
I'm bad.
You can't stereotype genders that way. Science may say that's true, but it's obviously not true because that is hurtful to women. And I think that women are just as strong as men, and they should easily be able to combat men twice their size without a firearm. To think otherwise is, of course, ignorance and bigotry.